behind the wheel of a 7700 when I was just 16. A rider I have never been filled and